Roblox, but you get smarter every second. As you can see right now, I have a small little head. Look at my little head, dude. It's so small. So clearly right now, I'm not smart at all.
Did you know? It's nothing new. Where have you ever been smart?
Hey, look at your head. You look small too, bro. What are you saying?
My head's literally bigger than yours. Wait. Look compared to size.
Whoa. It's like double the size. Okay, whatever, man. We're gonna have to get a bigger head. Okay, so what I can do with these little diamonds over here? What does this do? Yo, that guy's head is so big. He's probably as smart as Einstein. Okay, so these are the levels: brainless, airhead, nincompoop, dummy, thoughtless.
Gina, what is going on?
Oh, I'm inside the head. Okay, so I can buy this game pass 2x smarts. So that way I can get double of the brain thingy. And I can get a bigger head than Hero. Okay, what other game passes are there so I can be way better at this game? Okay, there's a super auto clicker. I guess we get the 5 pet equips. So if we get pets, this can definitely help us out. So we'll take that. And then we can also get the 3x. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna buy every single game pass. We're just gonna buy that right there. And also
Digito, you're literally being paid to win right now.
Shut up. Okay, there we go. We bought every single game pass. Wait, we just unlocked a new zone. Wait, we did? Well, if you look at that, we're now in this another zone, and we can get the little gem clicker. Okay. The super auto clicker. Turn this on. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay, well, why? Hey, why is this guy with the big head trying to chase after me? Hey, get away. Wait, you have enough gems to hatch an egg. Okay, work me hatches. We hatch pets. So I'm guessing these are the Halloween ones. Okay, and those cost Robux. Which one we can hatch? Okay, this one right here. Oh, look, we get like a little cat, little dog, little bunny. Okay, let's open up one, see what we get. And we got a dog.
Gina, why is my head so big?
Wait, what? How did you get that big? Okay, you're probably hacking. Anyways, let's check out the pets. Okay, where the dog? How good is it? 1.25 multiplier. I guess we could equip it. It won't help us that much. And now we need 500 smarts. So how can we get more smarts? Oh, okay, we just gotta be good. And there's also a Reaper, but the Reaper is at 5,000. So, dude, how is he already? How is this pig that big already? And I must not be that smart. Oh, my head's kind of like normal. Did you a screenshot, please? Okay. Okay, let's get the screenshot, everybody. You might want to do it now before my head gets too big. So what other eggs are there? So what's the most expensive egg? 2.5 million? Oh my goodness. Okay. Clearly we can't afford them. We can afford the zone too. Okay. We're going to hatch this one, see what we get. And we got a deer. That's also a common. They're not by the luck game pass. Where's the luck game passes? So there is no luck game pass. Okay. Where's my pets? Right here. So we get the deer. Oh, the deer's actually pretty good. Okay. Okay, we'll take that one. And we're about to reach 1,000 brains. There we go. All right, that was awesome. So now what I'm going to do is, I don't know. Bro, this guy's, how do these guys have such big heads? Like, they can't even walk. Yeah. Wait, I think that's somebody's head. That is somebody's head. He's smart, so you need a head that big to be smart. I didn't know that was. Oh,
Gino, what? My head gets so big so fast. Oh,
what?
Look.
Mine too. Wait, why are we called dummies if our heads are so big? Okay, this makes no sense. All right, I'm gonna go check my the eggs again. So we have 5,000. Okay, we need 10,000 of the gems. Okay, well, might as well start clicking. Then again, I'm kind of interested. How good could these pets be? The Dominus one, which is 99 Robux, and then the Pumpkin exclusive, which is 130. Those might be super powerful. Wait. Right here, 20 times? Dude, that's powerful. Okay, well, now we have enough for the zone 3 eggs. We're gonna hatch this real quick. There we go. And, oh, wait, what the? What area we? Oh, we're inside the guy's head. Okay, we gotta get out real quick. There we go. Okay, dude, this guy must be way too smart. But look how big my head is now. This is kind of scary. Dude, that head's scary. Look at that. Imagine that thing chasing. It just blinks. Why is it blinking? Bro, I don't like that. Bro, look at this. It's about to blink. It's about to blink. No, get away from me. Get away from me. No, the head. Get away from me. I need to get out of here. Reaper. Okay.
What is that thing chasing you? Did you? Oh, that's so creepy.
I just rebirthed. And look at my tiny little head right there. Oh no. Okay, but I'm trying to become the smartest in this game. So let's try buying some eggs. We're gonna buy the Dominus egg. All right, we're gonna hatch this one, and hopefully we can get the 2%. But all right, no, let's just do it. No buts. Come on, see what we get. See what we get. Please don't give me the comment. Well, it seems like we got the most common one. Well, with this new pet, everything's so easy. Look how many gems I'm getting too. Okay. So if you look at our pets, and also you don't lose this pet. Oh, I didn't even have it equipped. Oh, okay. Now we're talking. So now we just unlocked the new zone. We're about to lock the next zone really soon. All right. So now we're going to check out the next. Wait, no, where is it? Go to the shop. No, the eggs. There we go. Now we're going to hatch this one. Wait, no, we can triple hatch. So I'm going to triple hatch the pumpkin ones. Okay. Hopefully we get something good. So we're spending 333 Robux. Please, please give me the rare. Give me the rare. Okay, we're gonna try it one more time because I really want something better than an uncommon or a common. Because, you know, that is no fun. Please.
Come on.
Okay, we just got all commons. Whatever. We're gonna check out the pets and we can make it shiny, but oh, I need one more.
All right, we're gonna do it, dude. This is so pay to win.
Okay, we're doing it anyways. There we go. Oh, perfect. We got it. Okay, so now we're going to go to the pets, and we're going to make it shiny. How good is it now? 62 multiplier. That is insane. Okay, our head is getting a little too big for me to control. I think I might want to turn off the auto clicker. Okay, there we go. Let's go to our pets, and we're going to equip this one right here. Okay, I'm going to equip this. Oh, we don't need this one anymore. We can equip, oh wait, no, it's actually way better. Okay, never mind, we do need it. Look how big my head's getting. This is incredible.
My head's still bigger than Gino.
Okay, no, my head will be way bigger real soon, buddy. Let me turn on my auto clicker and maybe this might help me out. Guys, this might become the smartest on Roblox, but how much is the rebirth? Rebirth is 12,000. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna continue rebirthing until we can get, like, no more rebirths. I mean, what even is the most rebirths in the... 1,000? This guy's crazy! Well, I guess we just gotta keep hatching some eggs, and hopefully we get something good. Wait a second, I just realized it. Did I just lose my pets? Oh, no, I didn't lose... Wait, what? Did I just hatch that? No way. The 1.5%.
Oh my goodness, I didn't even notice.
Okay, we're gonna try to hatch something again. Please, give me that again, please.
No.
All right, so I'm over here and... Oh no, how is your head bigger than my... What? How is your head going so big, Hero?
Digito, look how fast my head grows.
No, I need to rebirth again. Dude, this is impossible. I can't even rebirth. Are you serious?
Gino,
dude, you have to be cheating. Okay, I need to equip my best pets.
Quick.
How many rebirths I have, Digito?
I don't care how many rebirths you have. Okay, come on. Okay, rebirth one more time, please. I need that rebirth multiplier. Okay. So how much for the next rebirth? The next rebirth will be 30,000? Okay, whatever. Okay, we're about to get there right now, so just rebirth again. Okay, here we go. Okay, so it's going to be 4,000. Eggs, but I think we should be good from here. All right, we're gonna buy a few more of the eggs. Please just give me something good. I'm trying to get the biggest head in the world. Come on, I want to be the smartest person in the game. Okay, well, it's not gonna work. Come on, please, two more buys because I can't be spending all my Robux on just some silly pumpkins.
Oh,
okay, and the final one. Come on, give me something really good. If I get something really good, I should be super happy. Come on. Well, there is good. Oh, wait, no, just one more. Please. This is literally just like spending all my Robux for nothing. Okay, we're gonna do it one more time. And okay, we didn't get anything good. Okay, but what we can do is use our pets, and look, we can make them shiny. And if we keep doing this, I'm pretty sure we can make a divine pet. We're gonna make the shinies one more time. There we go. We can make it divine. How good is it now? Oh, 93 times. Oh, this is actually very overpowered. And then we can make it shiny one more time. And we can make this one. What is it? They're both 93. Okay, that's actually very powerful. Okay, so with my new pets, we're gonna equip this. Okay, we can equip 5 pets. So we're gonna equip all of these. And these are already super powerful. Wait, how can I not make these shiny? What? Okay, this doesn't make any sense. But okay, whatever. We're gonna equip it. Hello? Can I equip mine? There we go. Okay.
Dude, look how big my head is! What the heck?
How are you beating me?
Am I beat? Oh my goodness. Look how big my head is, everyone. Little Hero Raymond song isn't gonna be good anymore. Okay, come on.
Not little.
Yeah, you are. All right, come on. How is your head? No, mine's bigger than yours. Get away from me. All right, yes, it's the next zone.
Ooh, I'm in the next zone, Hero Raymond song.
What?
And I'm gonna soon reach the last area. Okay, what other pets can I get? Let's go to the shop and then squirt. Bro, the most expensive pet is only like 12. Are you serious?
Well, I can spend like literally just 130 Robux and get the best pet in the game.
All right. Oh, Hero, you're in this area. No. Quick, I need to be the best in the game.
Digito.
How am I making so much money? I'm just that good.
What?
This guy has 36 million smarts. How is that even possible?
You have 15 rebirths. How are you
doing? Well, you have 15. You're such a loser. No way, you try to play all day and you can't even beat me. Yes. And that's why pay to win's the best, because I'm in the last area. Pay to win is the best. Like and subscribe.